There's a story in the Bible. Jesus, my husband likes to call it, Jesus was on his tour. He was going from city to city, causing uproars, doing miracles, signs and wonders. And the Bible speaks of Jesus stopping by the home of Martha to rest. And Martha opens the door. She sees that it's Jesus. The Bible says that she retreats to the kitchen. She begins to start cooking. She begins to start working because Jesus was in the room. There's a little twist to the story because Martha's sister Mary was also at Martha's home. And she chose to do something different. She saw that Jesus entered the room, and instead of going to work, she chose to sit at his feet and to hinge on every word that he spoke. As we began to write for royalty, we sat in the room, just began to have conversation. And in that conversation, we started to ask ourselves, I wonder what Mary was feeling. I wonder what was on Mary's mind as she sat at the feet of Jesus. I wonder what her perspective would be if she were to share her heart as to why she chose not to work, but instead to worship. And these words came to us.